For the fourth etude, I have found that the greatest challenge on this one is keeping it dance-like. Practice this with a metronome slowly while maintaining the dance-like feel throughout, and gradually bump up the tempo until you're comfortable at the marked tempo of eighth note equals 200.